fucking autumn and bitter than a shot of and deliver it to the bottom of the river, but I'm probably
gonna. Oh, he said he shot of deliver to the bottom of the river. What's good, nation? King Twan here,
aka No Limit Twan. Hit back in one of the other reaction videos, you feel me? Man. Hey, bro. Today I'm bringing that Eminem net, man. Y'all know, man. What's up with it? Y'all know I had to come with it too, man. People told me to react to this, man. Hopefully, you know, we already know what this is going to be, bro. This is going to be a bar-heavy song. He going to come out the gate and nap. Why nap, though? You know what I'm saying? So, hey, already got me thinking, but I ain't going to hold y'all up too long. You know what I'm saying? This might be a long video. Might not if I can catch the bars. If I don't, whatever. Y'all going to help me out because y'all know Limit Nation. We going to the top and we ain't going to stop. Let's get to this fire. Let's get to this heat, man. Let's get it, man, and let's go. All right, man. Here we are, bro. Can Twan catch some? You know what I'm saying? Can I catch some? You know? But hold on. Hold on, though. Let me not, you know, look over this. Look who is shot by. Cole Bennett. Okay. Now, that's the boy right there. Ain't gonna lie. That's the boy.
See, these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Wait. Hold on. The ad popped up. I wasn't really paying attention. But right off the bat, he's starting to talk about COVID. And I think when Murder, what is it? Music to be Murdered By, when that came out, I don't think that was during COVID. Wasn't it like right before? No, actually, yeah. It was before. It was before COVID. But, man, y'all see Eminem. Man, let's get it.
Yeah.
Oh,
you're sick. DA got that dog. They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona.
Look. This is slow, though. Look. I wasn't really thinking like that, though, but right. Look what he just said. These bars like COVID, you get them right off the bat. Bat, they say the coronavirus came from bats, but these bars you get around the bat. Alright, look. See, look. We ain't even. Damn, bro.
You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Still stacking my chips, hoes. Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Top the Empire State Building. This.
Come on! He in his blanket, bro. Come on, bro. I'm pretty sure he's saying way more than 2 miles, but I just got two of them boys. But hold on. Let's go back a little bit. What'd he say?
Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes.
He said.
Still stacking my chips, hoes. Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes.
He said. Still stacking his chips, though. Still higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Shaq was like, what? Like six? No, I said six. Like 7'2"? 7'1"? Something. He was over 7 feet, but. On his tiptoes, he'd be like, what, 7'4", 7'5"? You feel me? Like, just imagine hundreds, you know, stacked from the bottom all the way up. That's a lot of money, bro. That's a lot of bread, though. But, hold on, let me go back a little bit more.
They come at me with machine guns, like trying to fight off a gnat. Still stacking my chips, hoes, higher than Shaq on his tiptoes.
Oh, no, it's like. He got cheddar Pringles in here. Cheddar money. Y'all see it? Cheddar money? Maybe. I don't know.
Shaq on his tiptoes. Top the Empire State Building. This shit is like child's play children. I will annihilate, kill them. I fuck around and pile 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children. I'll await my trial. Date till then.
Okay, I like that, though. I like how he rhymes children with children. Like, he could, you know, do little switch-ups like that. I like that, too.
Around a pile, 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children, I'll await my trial. Date till then. What then? Ain't nothing you say could ever trump.
Nah.
Mike Pence will get killed.
Yeah.
If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill.
Oh, my God. This probably going to be long, y'all. I'm sorry if I keep pausing. But look, though, it's Eminem. I'm sorry, it's Eminem. If you don't like it, then just click off the video. I'm not gonna lie to you. But hold on.
Then ain't nothing you say could ever trump.
Nah.
Mike Pence will get killed.
He said, ain't nothing you say could ever trump. Mike Pence, so the vice president, Mike Pence. But I think he's talking about, you know, his pencil. My pencil. But then, like, Trump is, like, another way of saying, like, what? Like, you can't, like, beat this. Like, I think it's the best. I think that's what Trump means or something like that.
I think that's what this means.
Then ain't nothing you say could ever trump.
Nah.
Mike Pence will get killed.
Yeah.
If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill.
Yeah.
I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill. That's why I hints when I write ends up with the mic and pencil getting killed.
Hold on, bro. Hold on. Let's go back a little bit more. Never.
President chill.
Yeah.
I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill. That's why I hints when I write ends up with the mic and pencil getting killed. Yeah. And I'm still rider, die for the squad.
Yeah.
So you know which side that I'm on. If a battle line's ever drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike Vick at all. Cause even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never gonna get rid of the fight in the dog.
Wait. That's his jersey. Bro, that's his jersey right there. No. Wait. I heard the Mike Vick reference. Yeah, we got that. But it sounded like he said something else though. Hold on.
Battle lines I've been drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike Vick at all. Cause even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never gonna get rid of the fight in the dog.
Hold on, bro. I'm trying to catch these boys for y'all boys. On me.
Canines in a brawl, but not similar to Mike Vick at all. Cause even if if a battle line's ever drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike Vick at all. Cause even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never gonna get rid of the fight in the dog.
I'm just thinking like canines, like teeth. I don't know.
Stripes like a tiger, so you might get mauled. The mic in the palms like claws, I can swing right for your jaw and rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still on my dick or no? If I suck, your wife is a straw. I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat.
He's not gonna come in. Hey, okay. That's what I'm talking about, man. This was needed. M, thank you. I heard you dropped the album, what, like yesterday or something? Or maybe like early today. I needed it. Definitely needed it, man. Thank you for this.
I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Drank it with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Yeah. And DA got that dopey sense to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly.
Was that auto? Slap. I never knew that.
Right up a net. Yeah. DA got that dope.
I heard that. I think that's a producer, like the person who be making beats and stuff. But I heard that. Like I heard that all the time, but I never knew what he actually was saying. But it's DA. He made. Okay. Cool. I didn't know that he could. Okay.
Yeah. DA got that dopey sense to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly, which is what separates my flow from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing. Yeah. Flow going viral, you best stay strapped with that Lysol and get way back, get that Pine Sol and that Ajax, cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch, back the fuck up like 15 yards, these rhymes call for a face mask.
Y'all ain't fee, face mask. Okay, look. I don't even watch football enough, but he's definitely referring to actual football. You know, that's a, you know, 15 yards back. I think that's what he just said.
Fuck up like 15 yards, these rhymes call for a face mask. Another four. Back, get that Pine Sol and that Ajax, cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch, back the fuck up like 15 yards, these rhymes call for a face mask.
Yeah.
Another 14-day quarantine, they're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene, like me, metaphorically.
Damn.
Cause them stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows?
Look at the J's, though! No, let's not talk about Eminem, like, he kind of, like, not drippy right now, though. He is, though. He definitely drippy right now, though. Stop playing.
14-day quarantine, they're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene, like me, metaphorically.
Damn.
Them stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when it's nightmare-a-lin, like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip. Metaphorically.
Damn.
Them stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when it's nightmare-a-lin, like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine. Cause I'm so fucking dope.
Dope.
And you're a fiend. And that's the one thing that hasn't changed. Nope.
That wasn't even like, I didn't even have to explain that. Y'all better catch that. My
fans, they better be in this boy Casting with me, for real.
Thorazine, cause I'm so fucking dope, dope. And you're a fiend, and that's the one thing that hasn't changed. No, nope. Some semblance of normalcy. But I might need that hydrochloroquine, cause I got that. Yeah. The dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me Valium like air. Thought that's why they called it a high chair. Whoa. I got a contact like eyewear. Wait a minute, bitch, let me lie here. 2020 hindsight, I'm a side mirror. Yeah. Here you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get an idea.
You drop the ball like Times Square. Stop playing. Hold on. Let's go back a little bit more. He kind of said a lot right there. Let's try to get a chance.
Dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me Valium like air. Thought that's why they called it a high chair. Whoa. I got a contact like eyewear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch, let me lie here. 2020 hindsight, I'm a side mirror. Every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get an idea. It's like, fuck. Now my name rings out like a sponge mop. My trip was a drop in the bucket.
Rings out like a sponge mop. Bro, he's saying a lot, bro. I low-key wish I did have somebody with me right now, though, so they can help me catch these boys, for real. I'm only catching some of them. I wouldn't need catching all of them, you know what I'm saying? But, hey.
I get an idea, it's like, fuck. Now my name rings out like a sponge mop. My trip was a drop in the bucket. So that gunshot you just heard just now in that one spot just came from the 9 mil that I just got. That's big bucks and I got a full money clip and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off. Totally inappropriate with an opiate, groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little codeine will give me OD and whoa, everything is slow. I begin to floating. I know
he's hoping a little codeine. Hold on, I caught that. Hold on,
money clip and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off. And I'm still totally inappropriate with an opiate, groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little codeine will give me OD and whoa, everything is slow. I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded. The pin exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia with the dope. I'm an OG. I'm like the goat here to get your goat. Little bit of sodium.
Okay, hold on. I heard him say something about Hiroshima a little bit, though. Hold on.
Whoa, everything is slow. I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded. The pin exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia with the dope. I'm an OG. I'm like the goat here to get your goat. Little bit of sodium. It's the salt when I'm at the podium. Bitch, your throat holy. Camoli. I'm in a zone with the shit I'm on. Get emodium in a commode because nobody's even close. Your petroleum to plutonium. You're a phony. I'm at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting with no clothing. Stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go with the gloating. I got my
He says, oh my god. I can't, bro. I'm catching him. I just can't. Is he going too fast for me? Hold on. Let's get it though.
Goat here to get your goat. Little bit of sodium. It's the salt when I'm at the podium. Bitch, your throat holy. Camolium in a zone with the shit I'm on. Get emodium in a commode because nobody's even close. Your petroleum to plutonium. You're a phony. I'm at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting with no clothing. Stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a Boeing. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her. So I took a little lick of a galana pin at dinner. Then I hit it with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in a liver. Delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably
gonna. Oh, he said he shot her delivered to the bottom of the river. Yeah, come on. This is what's up though, you feel me? Hold on, cut the gas all the way though. Hold on, Jesus, come on. I'm trying to finish the reaction and he ain't letting me get out. He not letting me get. He said, hey Twan, when you gonna come back in? I got some more for you. You feel me? Damn.
Go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a Boeing. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her. So I took a little lick of a galana pin at dinner. Then I hit it with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in the liver. Delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with her with a lot of money. Cause
liver, river, deliver. Look how he just did like that though. They all ended with the same letters, G. Like, what's up?
With the motherfucking ottoman and bitter, then I shot her in the liver, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with her with a lot of money, cause I got a lot of it. And when it come to dripping, I'll be stopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it, cause these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat, infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. And it goes from Martian to human, that's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns, it's like trying to fight off a gnat.
Eminem be dripping though, they be slip on his style. Come on, bro. He ran all the jiggy, you know, the jiggy shoes, all of that. Like, come on. Now, that was actually longer than I expected to be. I didn't think it was going to be that long, bro. But, I mean, I caught some bars. I know I definitely didn't pause it or say a lot of bars that actually went over my head. But it's tough, bro. It's tough when you by yourself when you react to Eminem sometimes. But, hey, man, I'm doing it. Y'all know, man, because y'all want me to do this, man. So, I'm bringing it for y'all today. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, man, if y'all did like the video, man, but wait. Before that, if you caught some bars that Twan missed, man, put it down in the comment section right now. And if you are new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If you're new, man, you feel me? 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 Until next reaction, y'all. We up, man.
You know that I'm with it. You loyal to me, I make sure that you get it. If you want it, you got it. You know I'm rocking.